The Ministry of Health and Wellness has continued to note increases in trends of dengue viral infection. In August 2020, the Ministry of Health and Wellness declared an outbreak of dengue fever. To date, St. Lucia has recorded a total of 514 confirmed cases of dengue fever. There has also been one reported dengue-related death. The individual is an adult male who was hospitalized after presenting with signs and symptoms of severe dengue infection. Although cases have been identified throughout the island, most of the confirmed cases are concentrated in the northern region in areas such as Castries, Grosile, and Central Babono. The ages of confirmed cases range from 3 weeks to 84 years, with the age group 5 to 14 years accounting for approximately 39% of the cases. Dengue fever is a viral illness spread by the bite of the species Aedes aegypti mosquito and, to a lesser extent, the Aedes albopictus. It is endemic to St. Lucia, meaning that there is continued local transmission, which often peaks during rainy seasons. There are four serotypes of the virus that cause dengue fever: dengue 1, 2, 3, and 4. In the past, all four serotypes of dengue virus have been known to circulate. Persons receive lifelong immunity against a serotype once infected with it. However, cross-immunity to other serotypes after recovery is only temporary. Infection with one serotype makes an individual more susceptible to a more severe form of dengue if that individual becomes infected with another serotype. For 2020, both serotypes 2 and 3 have been in circulation, thereby increasing the likelihood of persons presenting with severe dengue fever. About 75% of dengue infections are asymptomatic or produce very mild febrile illness. Persons with mild dengue fever may present with fever, headache, pain behind the eyes, muscle and joint pains, and a red itchy rash. With severe dengue fever, persons may experience bleeding from the gums or nose, vomiting blood or passing blood in the stool, and or severe abdominal pain. Approximately 5% of persons progress to this severe form of dengue infection. There is no specific treatment for dengue fever, and management is supportive based on presenting signs and symptoms. Because the vector requires water to breed, the public is asked to assist in the control of dengue fever by eliminating breeding sites in and around their homes. This can be done by discarding of all open containers with stagnant water in and surrounding your home on a regular basis, using insect repellent, which may be applied directly to the skin, clothing, or mosquito nets, wearing long sleeve shirts and long pants, especially during the hours of highest mosquito activity. Together, we can work to improve the dengue situation in St. Lucia. The Ministry of Health and Wellness will continue to provide the public with updates on the dengue situation in St. Lucia.